Hey, Lois, I'd like you to meet our new friend.
Jerome?
Luce Lois.
What? You guys know each other?
Know each other? Peter, Jerome is an old boyfriend of mine.
What?
Oh, sorry, I was out of it. Wait, are we being robbed?
All I'm saying is that you just need to find an activity that you and Stewie can share. Oh, Peter, can you reach that box of rice? Ow!
Oh, sorry, Lois.
Oh, that rice got you, bitch.
Hey, Stewie's laughing. Hey, you think that's funny? Hey, you like that? Hey, Lois, you want some beans with that rice?
Ow!
Oh, I misjudged you, fat man.
Damn it. Peter, what's wrong with you?
Wait, Lois, don't move. Stewie's loving this.
See if she's got any cash on her.
Okay, Stewie, get the camera ready. I'm doing. I'm bonding with Stewie. There is nothing more precious than a baby's laughter.
Ridiculous. I'll talk to him as soon as he gets home. What the hell is that?
Damn it, Peter! Your plane set my lawn on fire!
Yeah, that ought to cover it.
Peter, I don't want your money!
Well, fine then. Have a box of Jeremy Irons cereal.
If you're looking for a prize at the bottom, there is none. Only more cardboard.
Here we are, Brian, safe and sound.
Peter, I don't need to be in a wheelchair.
No arguments, Brian. I already went through the trouble of borrowing this ramp from Joe.
I'll see you, honey. I'll be back in a while.
Joe, are you all right?
Don't help me up. I need to retain my independence.
You need anything from the market?
Power bar!
Sir, will you please stop staring at me?
Where's the rest of you?
So listen, Chris is pretty upset about what happened. Would you mind if I had a word with you, son?
Not at all. He's up in his room.
Hey there, Kyle. Hey, I'm Chris Griffin's father.
Hey, I'm Chris Griffin's father.
Now, that's not very nice. I don't sound like that at all. You're making me sound like Michael Stipe. Listen, I just want you to know what you did the other day was wrong.
What you did the other day was wrong.
You're not making this easy, Kyle.
You're not making this easy, Kyle. My name's Peter Griffin. I'm a big, fat, dumb buttface.
Shut up, Kyle.
I'm Peter Griffin. I'm a dorky, fat, numbnuts.
Kyle, I said shut up.
You're a poop nose.
You sure you're not too tall for this?
Nah, it's gonna be great. Yay!
Ow! Who kicked me?
Sorry.
What the hell?
My bad.
Ow, who's doing that?
It's that jerk up there.
It's Slender Man!
Kill yourselves!
Let's go!
No, guys, we'll never make it on foot. We gotta steal that kid's jet ski.
Peter, the boat's right there. We'll totally make it.
It's the only way, guys!
Peter, we're now literally standing on the boat. That's how close the boat is.
Made it!
You wanted to ride the jet ski.
I wanted to ride the jet ski.
Why do you keep a sleeping baby in your time machine room?
I don't know. My decorator's terrible.
Where are we?
Ford's Theater, April 14th, 1865.
Oh, Valentine's Day! How romantic!
Yeah, sure, you know me.
Oh my God, the president's been shot!
If you ask me, the president's the lucky one.
How's that?
He doesn't have to sit through the rest of the show.
The plane is crashing to the ground, not quite to the mooring mass. Oh, the humanity and all the passengers screaming around here. And just when you thought it couldn't get any worse, there's a dog having sex with a woman. Oh, I know I said all the humanity before, but seriously, all the humanity even more right now. I mean, come on!
So that's what restaurants were like before desegregation.
It was quiet.
It was quiet.
Wow, Brian, you've had quite a string of female guests spend the night lately.
Yeah, whatever you're doing, it's working. You should see the way I have to pick up chicks. Hi.
Sea breeze!
Yeah!
Come on, go, 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 go!
What's Brian doing?
Oh, my God.
He's violating Seabreeze.
No, no, he's just awkwardly positioning himself. Now he's violating Seabreeze.
Bye, you guys. Have fun at school.
Yeah.
Oh, Peter, stop pouting. All you gotta do is finish third grade and you'll get that promotion.
This is gonna be a bigger pain in the ass than getting into a last clap contest with Cleveland.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Quahog Men's Chorus.
Hey. Clap one more time. You're not coming to my birthday. Who did that?
Giggity.
Here's a pile of stamps carefully culled from swap meets and garage sales. And look at this. It's a Bolivian airplane. Now, it says it's worth 8 cents, but really, it's worth 12. See that? Already ahead. Came right out of the blocks with a winner. Here, Chris. Now, we'll just paste this very carefully into the book. And that's where it belongs. Now, this is a loaded handgun. And what we're going to do now is kill ourselves because this is horrible.
Couldn't we just stop philandering?
Too late.
That was sensational. We're going to be the biggest thing since Edison harnessed electricity.
Look at Edison over there with his damn electricity. Hey, Edison! How about sharing some of those light bulbs, huh?
Hey, figure it out for yourself, man!
We're freezing our asses off over here!
Hey, man, how do you think I feel? You know, you get to look at my great house. I gotta look at that dark thing. Huh? What is that, a candle over there? Oh, that's pretty sweet.
Yeah, it's a candle. We're freezing over here! We have none of my family's taking a bath in a month! We stink! It stinks over here, you jerk!
I can't hear you over my central
heat, man. Hey, what'd you go to hell, Edison?
Hey, bite me, man! Hey, you guys seen The Office? Oh, I guess you haven't, because you don't have a TV!
Hey, how about I come over there and kick your ass?
Ooh, yeah, come on over.
Hungry eyes. I feel the magic between you and I. Ooh, I'm hungry for you, baby. Come on, walk with me, talk with me.
Peter, you get down from that tree this instant.
No, you're gonna yell at me.
You're damn right I'm gonna yell at you. You beat up a 13-year-old boy.
He called me names.
You're 43 and you just assaulted our neighbor's child. This is a very serious situation.
Well, maybe you should have just had an abortion, Lois. Would that make you happy if I was never born?
What?
I'm going to prison, aren't I? That feels better.
You sure that stuff is okay?
All I know is the guys who made it are dead. Why is there no hole in this wall?
Mom, let me look!
Meg, stop shoving. You wouldn't even know what to do with it.
He's closer to my age, you cow!
What the hell is this?
Oh, hi, Stewie. We were just leaving.
I say, what the devil is all the fuss about? I don't get it. What's in there? Bing bong! Hello!